Time's a Charm. I figured out what made the game kept crashing. One of my hard drives, my external one, which I'm putting everything out at the moment, kept disconnecting. And if it disconnects one more time, I'm going to give up on this. So, for the third time around, we're just going to call it. Okay. Well, I guess this is
driven from our homes by the toxic spores. We kept wandering, looking for shelter. But not in our wildest dreams did we imagine what we would find.
And don't worry, guys, I will not count those other two as a video because those were failed attempts. So I got two more videos to make, and they're both probably going to be on Wandering Village. I literally, out of the corner of my eye, am looking at my hard drive. Oh, this is such a not a very good spawn. Okay. Literally out of the corner of my eye, I am looking, and I'm praying that my hard drive won't disconnect. I think that is a mother tree, which sprouts other trees, so we'll leave that one. Okay, I'm back. So, what are we doing? Yes, Horn, I want to control him. So, we got this and this. Sorry, my father walked in and I had to see what he wanted. I told him my hard drive wasn't working. He's like, well, make sure it's plugged in. I'm like, don't touch it. I just got it to work. think we'll put this more towards over here. Other trees we see, because we don't have any other tree. We don't really have any other ways to get trees, unless there's like a tree forming here. I think I might have signed them to build too many roads. These are smart enough to move the berries out of the way. Research. Okay. Hunger. Okay, we don't got very much food. Okay, so I'm gonna cancel all the berries. Are they doing what I'm telling them to do? Yes. Discovery Web. Okay, so this is the... I'm pretty sure this is... Part of this is the... Yeah, that's the bio tree. Okay, this is the controller tree. This is what I want to invest my time in. Okay, yeah, work on that. If I build another research hut, will they research twice as fast? Herbalist hut, do we? Berry farm. Herbalist, there it is. Okay, okay, we're just gonna put down a few of these, like, here and here, so they just have somewhere to store that stuff. Okay, we also want this. I'll put it right here. I'll put the research buildings together. No, that will not interfere with the other tree. Good. Give us a lock. Lock. Actually, no, wait. how is he doing? He's super hungry. He's barely even. He is constantly sleeping. And we are on the move! Ladies and gentlemen, we are on the move. No outpost, no outpost, no outpost, no outpost. Okay. I want to send people to these mines as soon as I can. Okay. How are we looking, people? Where's the scout? Take all these off high priority. We'll leave that on high priority. We'll leave this locked. Leave this locked. Yeah, leave that locked there. We'll put that as locked. I purely just want him to work on food in this research building. Or not the research, the scavenger building. So the reason I'm leaving these mother trees is because they grow more trees. Like, does this grow a tree? No. You can do it, I believe in you! Okay, we're still rolling. Come on, I believe in you! And yes! Let's crank up the amount of people that are working quickly and do the master map! Okay, we got some milk for that. Do I want to risk sending some? Oh, scavenger hut. Is that what I just built? What I built? Oh, I built two of these. Whatever, I'll just leave it. Unlock. Yeah, do any of these at your own pace. Except for very long. So, you got meat. Cattle on this guy's back. Okay, we're gonna take you guys' own pace. Now we place some more food in our water. I'm glad I got people. I know we don't got very many people, but what we've got, and we've got to make do. You guys get to work. Yo. Okay, so we gotta have the woodsmith. The carpenter is the one that does that, right? I'm putting a lot of them. Okay. I wanna research planting corn. Look at the research, is it? No, it's not Starbuilt. Here it is. Yes, I want you to start researching. I need you guys to start researching how we can take care of him, because if he dies, we're all pretty not good. say the least. Now, I have watched people play this game, and I only watched one person play this game, and I loved it, and I thought this sounded so cool, and I was so hyped when it came out. I was so disappointed when I found out it was how much money it was, but I just kind of just buckled down and bought it. So where is the trebuchet to fling food in his mouth? Where's the dump collector? Where's the mouth trebuchet? We gotta feed him. For the time being, we can't really help take care of it. Glad I invested those points to cactus farming. we're literally out of stone, so that's the problem. That's why nothing can be built, because we don't have any stone. So I'm gonna double time this, because I am impatient. I know I probably haven't been providing so much good content, but okay. I know I'm probably not providing really, like, any commentary. I'm trying to think more than trying to talk. Build the farm! Which of you on research? I should do research now, right? Wait, what the hell? No, he's not just gonna do research. No. But this one a lot. Okay. Alexa, pause. Sorry. Oh, you have nothing to plan. Oh, well, I'm gonna uninstall all you then. You have nothing to plan. Only one person. Sure. Okay. One person's there. Okay, you got people. Probably gonna make a really bad idea, but it's an idea I'm gonna have to learn. A really bad decision. It's a bad decision. Get kind of. Gatherers for a reason. Let's see, I haven't looked at the map in a while. Oofy, tell him to go that way. Okay. Let's go down to the map. This is on the highest of priorities. Thank you. dead down until winter. What? I don't want to do it, but that is mighty tempting. Where are we at right now? We're about to run into some people. Oh shoot, did one of our guys die? How'd he die? A hunger? Okay, I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna make a whole other video surprising you guys, because, you know, I got stuff I might have to do, so I'll make a whole other video for you guys. So, save. You know, make sure I save. Save. Okay. So, everyone, on the back of Phoenix Nation, that's what I'm calling him. No, I'm gonna call him the Phoenix Sword, like a Brachiosaurus. So, anyways, him getting up, I think that's where I'm gonna end this video, guys. I'll bring you back for the next video. I'm gonna make a few extra ones. I might be gone for a little bit, so we'll be in the next one.